Hello, this is Michael Duggal with Remax Premier. Welcome to my video blog. In today's video, we're discussing how investors are generating big cash flow with Airbnb. Now, before we begin, you can check the value of your home. Visit my website, torontorealestatenow.com. Click this new tool here. Or if you'd like to buy and browse property, click here. And now back to our topic. So what is Airbnb? It's an online community marketplace that connects people looking to rent their homes with people who are looking for accommodation, typically for a duration of 7 days or less. So we've had a lot of contacts recently with people asking about this. And yes, it is a fantastic way to generate revenue, although there are a few things you should be aware of. So firstly, be aware of the location and the zoning of the property to make sure that the zoning and the bylaws allow for short-term rentals. In the Toronto Star recently, there was an article in which a Willowdale landlord was fined $10,000 because of the fact that they were renting out a property short-term in an area that did not allow short-term rentals. Secondly, it is suggested you do hire a property management company to deal directly with your tenants, just saving you that time and the worry over marketing your rentals, collecting rent, handling maintenance, and even repair issues, and even responding to tenant complaints if they do take place. And of course, with all investments, have an exit strategy. If you're buying in a particular location where Airbnb rentals could be facilitated, just research and know the expected appreciation, and along with the fact that if you do choose to sell it and cash out at a particular time, that the sale could be easily made comfortably and quickly. If you have any questions about this topic, call me 416-671-5218. Again, it's Michael Duggal with Remax Premier. As always, browse listings on my website, torontorealestatenow.com. I'll look forward to seeing you next time.